It is obvious that these workers are not happy with the working conditions here. And these placards say it all. Together with these slogans, their message is clear. These are workers at Mufulira Municipal Council demanding for their dues.
Nshinga chita manage kusambisha hapa na muli 500. Inda mana mfura yari chepa. Contract bari kanya badi nalibomba 10 years pa contract. Badi nga tuaranda kwa badi management tae tusakamana. Nomba uchi tuwa ikera shani nge chero chesu cha Zambia.
Nda ilishani ya kwenye pama salaries panopa Mufulira Municipal Council. Tatufola bwangu na nguwa ya ilishani ya mwewe antutuwa papa hata kumaya ndensa ratawe. Tatufishi ibefi. So ifo tulefu akofe change.
The district commissioner is saddened by their move.
The situation is very sad. I was not expecting this to happen in my district, especially that our district is a peaceful district. I got the information this morning, then I rushed here to come and see what really is happening. And these people are demanding that they want the TC and the DF out because they are demanding for their December salaries. So I called the TC, the mayor, we had a meeting in my office, then we discussed and I think the management is doing everything possible to at least to normalize the situation. No, actually the workers have worked for this money. They are asking for the voluntary money which the council are deducting from their salaries and even the December salary which they have worked for.
However, those in the union were adamant.
Long service, voluntary na salary. If into ever to relanchanya na po. So apa mutusu minishe, aba kwete ama ki abe serapa. For now, tuisuleko so that tulanchanya na po.
After discussions with the mayor and the management, the union resolved to the council more time.
I think I'll go to the last point. Even the worship, his worship has assured us, not even one person will receive a letter to no worry punda, no worry become a sticker. So I've given them, there are two things involved. There is voluntary na salary. We have given them up to Thursday. Tumfwane. Fiance Fibili. Salary and up to they can push it. We have given them up to Thursday for both salaries and voluntary. If nothing happens, our insurance not wish of Yakuchita.
The mayor also pledged to ensure that the workers' grievances are addressed.
Basically we've agreed with the union that they get back to work. Yesterday I had a meeting with the town clerk and management, and there was a standoff which culminated into what you saw this morning. But I've come into the whole issue, and we've agreed with the union leaders and management that whatever issues that were pending and surrounding to their protests will be looked into, and as such, we hope at most, maybe within this week, this week is already gone, or early next week, we should be able to resolve the matter.
Mshota Mpundu, ZNBC News, in Mufulira.